last year. I'm grade 9/10. I'm a skater. I've been skating for about 6 years, so 9 years old. Nine? So awesome. At your age, I first started speed skating after the 2010 Olympic Games. Who remembers that? So you guys remember it? We're there and stuff. So yeah, you remember. So you were in Vancouver, right, for that? And I think only maybe Alexandra would remember, but my mom brought in 2 Olympic speed skating suits to do a show and tell, which I have photos of later. And that pretty much just started me into my love for the sport. I tried it out, and I guess these were the skates, the size I started out with, so like you could pass it around. Just be careful because it's like kind of sharp. And just comparison size, this is what I use now. So those blades are about 17 inches long and 2 millimeters, I guess, thick. So it helps me on the ice a lot. It's different from hockey skates. It's not as thick and fat.
A lot.